Dana has left. Isaru too.
Get ready for the journey ahead.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
She was working until dawn, healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then. Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Yo, sleepyhead.
Sorry. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush. Here. Your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. you too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one really laughing then was me. Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
Off so early? Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the Moonflow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
Where to next?
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby, here we come.
No time to waste. Let's go.
Good day, everyone. We can all learn a lesson from what has happened to the Crusaders. Only the truly faithful have a hope of defeating sin.
Go!
Summoner Yuna, ready! My name's Yuna. Pleased to meet you.
Thank you. One of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari.
Summoners disappear. Never return.
Next will be Kimari's summoner.
Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner.
Pitiful Kimari. Howl alone. Howl alone.
Do those two got something against you? What? They were just picking on you?
Kimari would deal with them.
And I'll help.
Kimari alone.
But,
it's Kimari's problem. We can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
Yeah!
So you need someone with magic skills. Everyone, look sharp.
Go, go, go! Take that. Woohoo!
My turn.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Meehan. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed your aeons. Well, shall we? Call whichever aeon you want. Don't hold anything back. Show me what to learn. Still wet behind the ears, but you have spirit. Here, your prize. Go on, take it. Thank you.
study, Yuna, and grow strong.
My turn! Yeah!
Yeah!
Whoa!
This is the Moonflow.
These are moon lilies. They say that clouds of pyreflies gather here when night falls.
The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Really?
Hey, I got an idea!
We're not waiting till nightfall.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the Shoe Puff.
Shoe Puff? That's some kind of boat?
This is a Shoe Puff.
Whoa! Let's ride! Come on, let's go!
All right, we board soon as we're ready, huh? I'll walk.
Shoe Puffs! I haven't ridden one in so long.
What? You've been on one of these?
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoe Puff shook, Yuna fall in water. Shoe Puff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in 3 more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy. Biran is troublemaker, but Ronso do not lie. Summoners disappearing, that was not lie.
Right, I'll be careful.
No, I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes?
Please, we beg of you.
Impossible! Impossible!
What's wrong?
This guy won't let our chocobo on the Shoe Puff.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just leave him behind?
Hey, I didn't say that. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot.
Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Yeah!
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.